Hi, this is Adesh Agrawal, Managing Director of Clear Vision Opticals. We are in luxury eyewear segment, deal with more than 80 plus international brands like Burberry, Mobla, Carrera, Gucci, Ferragamo, and the list goes on. We are exclusively coming up with Hublot showcase, where we are going to display 120 plus models. It starts from 21st of January and it's up to 27th of January. So I request you to please drop and check out the exclusive latest collection of Hublot Eyewear. Clear Vision, we are located with three showrooms in Hyderabad and we are in this industry since the last 22 years. Our major USP is customer satisfaction, like pricing and genuinity. If a customer is buying worth of 40,000 of specs, he is little bit not comfortable to buy from outside, whether it's an original or not. But being a trust, and the main USP is replacement. Anything happens to a customer with a 1 year or 2 years of time, period of time, we will directly give a replacement. We won't repair it. That's our main USP. And majorly, lots of our customers across India, they share the model numbers or they share the pics. We will deliver their doorstep without any delivery charges. And a lot of customers from the US, they order it. They order for the contact lenses, and because our, that's a main USP again, contact lenses. Honestly, if you're asking me of the pandemic, there's a huge rise in the sales of luxury eyewear because people want to spend in luxury eyewear. And recently we have seen the changes. I mean, the new trend has come up, gifting culture. People, you know, watches, people gift. Now the trend has come up of eyewear. People are gifting eyewear to their friends, to the customers. Like if your mom and dad celebrating 25th anniversary or 50th anniversary, they're gifting a pair of spectacles, the same pair of sunglasses. Now people are celebrating 40th birthday, so they want to spend, give 15 to 20,000. What to gift? They go for Burberry, Versace, lots of luxury. So now eyewear is more in gifting now. The one question what comes to customer, if you're going to gift it, whether it suits to them or not, we clearly said, don't worry, we will take care of that part. In case of exchange, we're going to take care. And 99.9% of, after seeing the pick of the customer, I can assure you, he will like that. And it happened that. That's our customer satisfaction. See, online sales doesn't affect us because we are, as I said, we are in more luxury eyewear. And lots of customers have purchased online and the feedback is really very bad. They buy, that came again. People say, like, nowadays go for the blue protective glasses. It's only for the namesake. Actually, it's not protecting. So genuinely, people want to, customers are spending that money. They want to go for the quality. They won't be compromising the quality. And last, I want to say one thing. Why are we compromising with spectacles? Because this is a main product which you're going to wear 12 hours a day with 365 days. It goes with, you're going to change your shirt, t-shirts, formal wear, casual wear. But why are we not spending in this eyewear? So this is very important. Everyone has to understand, for formal wear, go for formal specs. Casual wear, go for casual specs. Sunglasses, you can go for a prescription sunglasses. So now trend is changing now. Future, definitely. Previous, it was like a trend. Ek baar chashma pehnoge, ek baar loge, 2 saal tak nahi change karoge. Now it's like an accessory, it's a mandatory. So people are customers are keeping like a wardrobe now. A wardrobe collection. I have 6 to 7 sunglasses, like shoes, ring, watches. Now people are focusing on eyewear. Let me have 6 to 7 sunglasses because show off. What you wear, it will show your profile. For an example, if you're coming in a BMW or Mercedes vehicle, for an example, it doesn't show what you are, but the sunglasses, what you wear, it will show your profile. So it's very important what the brand you're wearing, like this on Hublot. Premium collection, it starts from 40,000, goes up to 1,20,000. This is how it makes the market. So please, I request you, go for genuine and go for the brand stuff which will show your profile. You have exclusive range, you have the huge range. Usually other opticians keep 4 to 5 pieces or 7 to 8 pieces of the models, but we keep more than 20 models in each brand. So you'll have a huge range. Second thing, replacement, service, exchange, we are there. Pricing, definitely yes. Quality definitely matters. And overall, when you're dealing with owner, that will make you more comfortable. Because when you're dealing with a manager or any salesman, a customer won't be satisfied. He won't be comfortable. But when you're interacting with the customer, it will really makes a lot of difference. That's called as a one-to-one. From last 22 years, we are following only one thing. Clear Vision, the genuine eyewear. And my favorite line is, your beauty is our duty. I personally like that tagline because it matters a lot.